Instead of wrapping gifts, I made this handmade personalized bag.